So today we are talking about rhinoplasty or nose job, as it is called in layman language. Now what is rhinoplasty? Rhinoplasty involves a lot of steps, and for a lot of deformities we can do nose job. Like a person will maybe having a hump, they may be having a deviation of the nose so that they are not able to breathe, or just that their tip is swollen or it is broad, they don't like it, or their base of nose is wide, or they have a long nose, they want to lift it up, or some people also come that they're in a smile, their nose becomes wide and it goes down, that can also be corrected. So it involves a lot of different steps, and we usually decide the steps based on individual needs and tailor the surgery depending on individual's requirement. So how we do the surgery? These days open rhinoplasty or open rhinoseptoplasty is something which is of gold standard. We make an incision inside the nostrils and at the base of the nose, and we open the skin of the nose like a cover of a book, and then all the necessary steps what needs to be done can be done. After that we close it, and all the incisions are inside are closed by absorbable sutures which need not be removed. The sutures at the base of the nose are never visible because nobody is going beneath your nose and see the scar. Okay, so the scars will not be visible. But after this rhinoplasty, you will have a splint on the nose for 1 week. So for one week, although you are physically active and you can do each and everything you want, you are socially restricted because of the splint. After 1 week, the splint is removed, the small sutures at the base of the nose is removed, and you can see the result of what you have achieved after surgery. It's a reasonably comfortable surgery. Patients don't complain of too much of pain, just a bit of heaviness or nose blockage for first couple of days, and then everything's taken care of. And rhinoplasty patients are reasonably happy if they understand what all steps are needed for them and what all steps a surgeon is going to do.